Welcome to Kijima's Community Challenge on this Saturday 16th. Today we have two teams from our Kijima Training Academy, South Deep versus Carnarvon in the first game of today. Later on we're expecting a community from Randfontein called Zenzele, who will be joining us later. We have three soccer games on the fixture today and one netball game. The program will look like with two soccer games. We will all then move up to the action arena for the netball and then the final soccer game of the day later. Doc is just setting everybody up for a photo opportunity before the first kickoff of the day. Oh, I see in the Carnarvon team we also have some of our Kijima support staff playing, so it's a bit of a mixed team. Got quite a few supporters in the grandstands also, which is exciting. It's nice to see people come out this morning. It's also very hot. The sun is not kind to us today. Not kind at all. All right. Yeah, Doc's very busy with the boys, or the gentlemen, rather. They've been hard at work training this week, trying to get them all in at proper fitness levels. But we will see what's going to happen today. We shall see how they fare, how their lungs are going to last in these games while they're running around. I just want to let y'all know my soccer commentary might not be top notch, but in a little while my colleague Joseph will be taking over from me. I'm filling in just for now. Waiting for it to go. We're a bit later than what was originally intended. There were a few hiccups this morning, but we made a plan and now we're live. So let's see how the day goes. A little bit difficult to hear the whistle. Let me put my ear closer to the window so I know when they're starting. There we go. We've got the south deep, guys. We're in position off the ball.
Hey, what are you doing there?
Light, is it a gold?
Where is your ball,
ladies? Fine, man, you're taking time. Hurry up.
Thank you.
Carnivore, there is another goal for y'all. Apologies about the first one. There was a little bit of confusion on my end. But we are now sitting at 2-0 to the Carnivore team. Yebo, I got the 2. Thank you. I'm being helped from everybody on the sidelines because they don't feel I'm competent. I got the 2. So now I'm getting a call from somebody to update me on the score because apparently I can't see a goal go into the goalposts. But it's all right. Okay. No. That was looking exciting, like they were going for a third. South Deep needs to pull up their socks a bit. Or they might be in for a little bit of an embarrassment. For Carnivore. South Deep is on the heavy defensive, it appears. They're not trying to concede a third goal. Okay, don't damage the branding, please. South Deep, let's see what you can do. It's okay. South Deep's fighting for possession, but oh, I've got the ball again. Nice one, goalie. Very close. gonna kick for South Deep. Too bad, too bad. South Deep is really fighting. Or trying to create opportunities for themselves, but they keep falling a little bit short. Just a little bit short. I'd argue that they're a little bit at a okay. There we go. Carnivon. For their number three and the grandstands, I'm not sure you can hear them. The crowd's going wild. Oh no, that wasn't a goal? Okay. That kid can run.
very much ready.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. before halftime with Saldip 2 and Carnoven 3.
Over time, Bidvest Protea Coin developed a unique, integrated and practical approach to making a sustainable, positive impact on the communities within which we operate. Taking into account the nature of the business, its national footprint and other factors, four focus areas were identified, namely skills development, sports and wellness, entrepreneurship and sustainable employment. At the center of Bidvest Protea Coin's social responsibility efforts is the relationship with Youth Zones and Amaferkikkers. Youth Zones is a non-profit organization with a network of 48 youth zones in disadvantaged communities throughout South Africa. Utilizing sport as a tool, and in particular football and netball, UZones develops, amongst other things, life skills, computer literacy, and employability. Amaverkykers was established out of UZones and focuses on enterprise, entrepreneurial development, as well as business incubation. The relationship goes far beyond monetary contributions. It has become a way of life, an almost periodic merging of the entities in the pursuit of making a positive, sustainable difference. From arranging internal football tournaments to providing employment opportunities, from establishing car wash businesses to laundries and a takeaway shop, the relationship keeps on producing unique opportunities. Matlakala Amabotse was born out of this relationship. A discussion about what to do with tons of old returned uniforms led to the establishment of Matlakala Amabotse. Container hubs in Hammanskraal, Liedig and Pola, fitted with sewing machines, have become business opportunities with great potential for the hard-working, motivated and inspiring beneficiaries. More than 70,000 cloth masks later and a wide range of products, Matlakala Amabotse is ready to fly. Anything that can be sewn or stitched, they can do. By supporting Matlakala Amabotse, you will make a sustainable, positive impact on a disadvantaged community. Your support will contribute to an environmentally friendly project.
Welcome back. Welcome back to our second half. Thank you. And we are back on the second half with South Deep 2 and Canova leading with 3 in our community game challenge.
Hello. Thank you.
Neerskop. Sien ons op 'n knop gesien.
sit langs iemand in de klas.
What do they, by the way? Here I'm present in Salad Mima to for Emma and to focus.
Vang die bol raak vir eens in die lewe in. Daai man het dit bly misvang.
Soos die vriendjie sê, oontjie gespeel. Nee, nee, die boekie.
tribes. The villages and tribes. Ooh, Aiken!
Thank you.
ek vra vir jou, ek
wat wat se data?
Wat wat se ding kan?
Wat wat?
Wat jou dan? That's what I could do, like I say, and they need to steal the bike.
I don't know what to play. Yesterday, we were playing what? And so it's
a
sport. It took longer than we expected.
Thank you.
With our second game of the day for our community challenge in sponsorship with Bitvest Protea Coin and Youth Zones, we have Zenzele against South Deep. The losing team is playing the guest, and the winning team will face the Carnarvons in the finals.
amohele wena motho motle. Le swana tlhopa sa South Deep le tlhopa sa Senzele.
Noto South Deep, noto Senzele. Pitlalo ela ona magaola kgang. Ho bollo motho eso. Ho taboga taboga. You na you, a dangerous play from the back by South Deep, but Senzele couldn't capitalize. Ba fosa monyetla, ba fosa tshono entle.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is turning out to be an onslaught. Very disappointing from South Deep. Embarrassing. Like goal after goal after goal after goal. It's gonna be a long day for South Deep. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna get any better. Difficult. It's not working out for South Deep. They are all over the place. How am I going to mean what was? Le motiva di no. It's difficult, it's hard. It's embarrassing. For Zenzele, not South Deep. Still the first half. Don't even think we are halfway through the first half. It's turning out to be an embarrassing game. It's difficult, it's hard. You know, wanna fella already, they can start implementing a formation we've never seen. They should play a 10-0-0 at this rate. They can all defend if they have to, if they want to stop any goal. Because right now, as it seems, '16 is on the cards. We might even get to double figures. That's a foul, an unnecessary one as well. Should be a card. How about one hole at all? Yes, it's pride, it's passion, but putting another player's my word, and it's another one. 5 Zenzele, New South Deep.
Oh, going to get worse. Not any better. That one just went high in favor of the Springboks. Viva Rugby World Cup. Would have been a nice drop goal. If we win the World Cup of the rugby. It's a frustrating game for South Deep. It's like Sundowns playing Kaiser Chiefs with Kaiser Chiefs. Having three players red carded, but only that South Deep has all the players in there. It's not helping them at all. Mohayo too, they are toying with them. If you did, Fella Harasoi, Lobo Haran Hamutamigo, it's already six. And that's another one. I'm not sure if the South Deep players will be able to sleep. Whatever the score is going to be at the end of this game, they'll be having nightmares with that one. Mutwezu. all the deep players getting cocky. Tomodley is not getting any better. It's nightmarish. Yeah. A torment. A game that's gonna haunt them for the rest of their careers. Fala ga se gae tsho ba re botlhale botswa le bali.
Over time, Bidvest Pro Tjakoin developed a unique, integrated and practical approach to making a sustainable, positive impact on the communities within which we operate. Taking into account the nature of the business, its national footprint and other factors, four focus areas were identified, namely skills development, sports and wellness, entrepreneurship and sustainable employment. At the center of Bidvest Pro Tjakoin's social responsibility efforts is the relationship with Youth Zones and Amaferkekers. Youth Zones is a non-profit organization with a network of 48 youth zones in disadvantaged communities throughout South Africa. Utilizing sport as a tool, and in particular football and netball, Youth Zones develops, amongst other things, life skills, computer literacy, and employability. Amaferkekers was established out of Youth Zones and focuses on enterprise, entrepreneurial development, as well as business incubation. The relationship goes far beyond monetary contribution. It has become a way of life, an almost periodic merging of the entities in the pursuit of making a positive, sustainable difference. From arranging internal football tournaments to providing employment opportunities, from establishing car wash businesses to laundries and a takeaway shop, the relationship keeps on producing unique opportunities. Matlakala Amabotse was born out of this relationship. A discussion about what to do with tons of old returned uniforms led to the establishment of Matlakala Amabotse. Container hubs in Hammanskraal, Liedig and Paula, fitted with sewing machines, have become business opportunities with great potential for the hardworking, motivated and inspiring beneficiaries. More than 70,000 cloth masks later and a wide range of products, Matlakala Amabotse is ready to fly. Anything that can be sewn or stitched, they can do. By supporting Matlakala Amabotse, you will make a sustainable, positive impact on a disadvantaged community. Your support will contribute to an environmentally friendly project. Thank you.
the second half, still Zenzele against South Deep. Zenzele leading 8-0. the second game of the match today. The Zedela team will proceed through to the finals against Canova.
Tepo 500,000 is a Gauteng government initiative aimed at giving young people hope through work placement, skills development, training, and enterprise development. Protea Coin is another training partner for the Tepo 500,000 initiative.
Tepo 500 is a campaign that develops the unemployed, and the skills that they need in the different industries.
They do like learnership.